Hades are up first. Hades will be in the top left corner. Five shots of each type. This is sighted in for different pellets, slugs. Next up is the 33.95 grain King Heavies, JSP King Heavies. It's going to be going for the top right circle. Might even go off the paper. Barracuda. Just the barracudas. It'll be bottom left. It's probably gonna go towards the middle there. This is the first time I've ever only loaded half of the pellets into one of these magazines. Last one are the H&N silver points. And then we'll top up the rifle for the next is. Bottom right dot. So that went from 200 bar. Down to 150 with just 20 shots. All right, 5 shot groups. Pro Magnum, first 5. All right, barracuda hunters, the little hollow point ones. Top right. Comes a dry fire. It does not like when you don't fill the mag all the way. Bottom left. Dry fire. Alright, and these are the Vortex Strikes, the Hatsan ones. These ones look the worst. There's iron, there's, you know, there's shavings in all the tails. Lead shavings in all the tails. But these used to be, in my opinion, the best. Let's see if they still are good. Fire. So there's results at 30 yards. I'm not going to measure any of them. Looks like the Barracuda Hunter Extremes was this one. I'm thinking that one did the best. This was the Vortex Strike, which used to be my favorite. I really did think they were almost all same hole. Top left is the Crow Magnums. Those are great, the H&N Crow Magnums. And then on the top right, we got, those are the Barracuda Hunter. Yeah, Barracuda Hunters with that little tiny hollow point in it.